Some members of the United Methodist Church are still coming to terms with a vote affecting the LGBT community. The National Church voted last week to uphold a ban on same-sex marriage and gay clergy. Today, Birmingham First United Methodist held a healing service for LGBT members, their families, and their friends.
I think it's important for people to know that not all United Methodists agree with this decision, and that we are certainly one of those congregations, and we have no desire to move away from our mission statement. We seek to move forward.
The pastor says today's service was about letting those affected know that they are not alone and they do have support. The suspect